You don't mind helping me hone my skills, do you?
Thank you.
Maybe I should have let up earlier.
Went to check on one of my flyers, and wouldn't you know, some rascally youngsters have hidden the darn thing. Friend of mine manages some apartments nearby, and she's been kind enough to let me post a flyer. The one I put up in Culbert Street's vanished too, swiped by one of those pesky cats. Oh. Pretty sure I remember putting up a poster near the abandoned factory. Though it's long gone too, anyone's guess where it could have ended up. Saw one of my babies floating through the air earlier. Poor thing. Oh, if you overhear any songs, jams, or grooves about the Happy Turtle, be sure and follow him. Oh, the joy and cheer that await at the Happy Turtle.
Look, a flying turtle!
I want a balloon like that.
There's gotta be
the Gumshoe Ninja strikes again. Take a sip and you will see how great it is.
Oh, you're purring like a motor, aren't you, little buddy?
What's going on?
Not right now. I'm in the middle of something important.
Hey, we should make our own.
Why, hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor. Though, I suspect a delicate flower like you would wither if exposed to my scorching passion for the game. Maybe after some practice?
Do you have any idea what ZHIJE actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
Don't they say this thing's a lot of fun? They said they would be. got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? That's stupid.
Hey! After him!
Oh! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
We should radio the other squads.
Aha! Been looking for you.
The hell?
Man, I hate these guys. Get going down! With the power of his prophet! So what you think? Aren't I just awesome? I know how this goes. If we want to get to ZHIJE, we gotta shut that down. Okay, off switch. Show yourself. Back home, I just kind of assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
Huh?
guys just don't know when to quit.
Says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. You better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Boss, no! Freeze!
Mad respect for not running.
So long! I'm on it.
Up ahead, that's the pillar those troopers were talking about. Assuming the maintenance facility.
Yeah, works for me.
Come on.
Stop now!
You call it.
Pick up, loyal minion! Thank you.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet as a mouse. Good morning.
Life depends on it.
Understood.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Nice going, ZHIJE.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. Now draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
That's exactly what I was hoping you'd ask.
Never mind, it's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
We're giants! Got eyes on hostiles, requesting backup.
Thank you.
chance to get serious.
Hey, don't make me serious, all right? Dead serious.
Don't let him down!
Just do it.
Yep.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Hmm?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where advanced weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'ma go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutai is really partying.
Deal.
Huh? Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's head up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
Think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.